You're always looking for ways to eke out a little more profit margin out of your service work. You might find that opportunity in these little guys. We have some tips for you based on a recent tire review article from contributor Scott Blair next. Your wheel weights could be hiding indirect costs related to them falling off or losing their adhesion, things that can lead to comebacks for rebalancing. Plus, the time needed to apply new or remove old wheel weights can add several minutes per wheel, and that adds up quickly to lost hours. Talk to your technicians about what issues they are having with their wheel weights in the installation process. Cheaper wheel weight options aren't always cheaper in the long run if it means your technicians are spending more time on labor. For example, if the contour on your wheel weights isn't always exactly right, this can lead to struggles in the shop. Outside the shop, loose weights can fly off the wheel and result in a rebalancing and needing to use even more weights to fix the problem. In other cases, if the clips are too tight due to the wrong clip contour, it could cost techs several minutes to pry the old weight off. Neither of these scenarios should be acceptable. When shopping for weights, keep in mind that most distributors usually offer a few different brands in varying price points, so ask for specific information regarding which ones tend to truly work best with the littlest negative feedback or comebacks. I'm David Sickels coming to you from the Tire Review Continental Tire Studio at Babcox Media. Thanks for watching.